Hello Hungry Fam, my name is Akansha and welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to test viral fried apple bites and check if it's real or fake. Peel one apple and cut it into very tiny cubes like so. Add 2 tablespoons each of corn flour and sugar, then 1 teaspoon of water. Mix it all together and form into a cutlet shape. Coat it with a mixture of breadcrumbs and corn flakes. Shallow fry from both the sides until it's golden brown. That is nothing like the video. The taste was okay, a bit bland and tasted more of the flour. Though the apples were crunchy and soft at the same time, it was busted for me. I won't try it again and I'm going to rate it a 5 on 10. Let me know if you enjoyed this series. I would love to make more shorts on it.